life tries to get you down, it's the perfect time for a rebound. It's my turn. Let's take it to another level. And yes, thank you for tuning in this afternoon on this March 5th, Sunday, 2018 show. I am your host, Scott Free, and this is The Sounds of Sunday. What you just heard is a nice little track by Diamond Ortiz entitled Respectanize. Nice little track off the YouTube audio library list. Before that, you heard a nice little track off the Google paid content list entitled Rebound, and that was by my boy Wayman Tisdale, the late Wayman Tisdale. And that's off the album The Absolute Greatest Hits. Cannabis, my boy Wayman Tisdale. Used to play for the NBA, in the NBA, and then switched over to jazz. Nice little bass guitar player. And kicking off this R&B music mix was one by Joe Big Al, entitled Otis McDonald. Joe Big Al has some nice tracks on his album list. You can check out Joe Big Al on SoundCloud.com website, as well as YouTube audio library list. Okay, I am your host, Scott Free. This is The Sounds of Sunday. Coming up is my smooth jazz music mix. Right here, kicking off, is one you're gonna hear by Silent Partner, entitled Coast. Right here on The Sounds of Sunday. Thank you for tuning in. Like I said, I've been actually busy for about a month, getting into a new career, and my business has actually been very busy. So I've been busy doing other things, so I hadn't had a chance to get up back on YouTube, but I am back. So and also I found some glitches in my programming in my channel. So nothing YouTube or anybody else has done that was because of me. So what you're probably going to see is more views, more subs coming in, and more likes. Okay, so this year is going to be a good year for Sounds of Sunday radio show and me, yours truly. So stay tuned for my smooth jazz music mix coming up right here on The Sounds of Sunday. Right back. And yes, coming back. That was a nice little cut by John Daly. Well, kind of a bluesy type of cut, entitled Busted. And before that, you heard one by Destiny and Time, kind of a new artist on the YouTube audio library list, entitled Cycles. And kicking off another one, like I said, this is one by Silent Partner called Coast, right here on the Sound of Sunday. And this is my Smooth Jazz Music Tracks. Hope you like it. Just want to let you know, if you like any of this music, just check out the tracks on YouTube, audio library list. I'm actually going to bring you some tracks from FMA. Also, they have some nice little archives. I'm going to bring you some artists that I've actually played last year. And I'm going to actually reintroduce them and promote them this year also as well. So keep that in mind. I'm your host, Scott Free, and this is The Sound of Sunday. Just want to let you know, from now on, actually, I've been trying to get my show up at 2 p.m. That seems to be a problem for me. So I'm just going to let you know that my show will be up on Sundays. Okay, so just stay tuned for that. If you're a sub, if you're one of my subs, just click on the bell. And anytime my show comes up, you'll get an automatic notification when my show comes up to listen to some very, very good music from artists that you've never heard of before. Some you may have, but I play them on my show. Okay. Coming up is my international music mix right here. Kicking off this one is one of my new artists is called, and his name is Chris Hagen. And this one is a nice little flavor, Latino flavor, Latin flavor called Sunshine Samba. All right, so stay tuned for that right here on the Sound of Sunday, and I'll be right back right here. I'm your host, Scott Free. Hey, I just want to make a quick correction real quick. One of my artists was actually named Destiny and Time. That name was wrong. The name is Density and Time. Okay? And that's what the track is. On the track is Cycles. Very on the Sound of Sunday. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Yes, coming back. That's a nice little track by Reggie. I mean, by Jingle Punks, entitled "Reggae and the Dub Wise Man." Wise Man. You can find that track also off of YouTube Audio Library List. And on my extended international music mix, you heard one by Jimmy Fontanez and Meteorite Production, entitled "Bamba Pa Siempre," and that's a nice little cut from the islands of Puerto Rico, actually from the Commonwealth of Puerto Rico. I hope all my people down there is actually getting things together. They have a very bad storm, so they're actually trying to recover from that bad storm. So I hope everybody is actually safe down there. I used to be stationed down there in Puerto Rico at Roosevelt Rose Naval Base. So that is kind of like my second home down there in Puerto Rico. So I hope everybody's safe. And recovering is coming along pretty smooth, okay? I may be trying to visit Puerto Rico here in probably about another year. Hopefully get things going and get down there and see how things are going and see my Puerto Ricans from Puerto Rico down there, see how they're recovering. So my hat goes off to you all over there in Puerto Rico. So stay strong and don't let things get you down. Okay, and kicking off this music mix, international music track, was one by, like I said, Chris Hagen, entitled "Sunshine Samba." Okay, right here on the Sounds of Sunday. You're probably going to hear my closing track coming up, and that's my closing track by Kevin McCloy, entitled "Chill Disco Ultra Lounge." I like to play that. Kevin McCloy has some great music that I like to play, and you'll probably hear more of Kevin McCloy this year, Silent Partner, and also John Daly, and some new players in the game, like Lobos, Lobo Loco. I like to play their tracks. Shout out to my Lobo Loco, and more of my artists is actually that I'm actually showcasing and promoting this year. So stay tuned for that. And I'm going to actually start next weekend. I'm actually start putting my before I go, my other channel, Base One, I'm actually going to actually had to put a delay on that. I was actually trying to get it up this month, but it's not going to be possible. So Base One is actually going to try to see if I can get it on in April, which is my birthday month. Try to get it up and have all of my former veterans cross country and cross the world call in and chop it up with me. I am a U.S. veteran from the Marine Corps, so hoorah. And I'm going to actually get that channel up, hopefully, like I said, in April, so we can actually get together if we lost touch with each other and stuff like that. So good way for us to get on YouTube and come back together and shout each other out and talk to each other and get reacquainted with each other from a long time ago and stuff like that. It's like I said, my boys from Puerto Rico down there, and even some of my females down there at the Naval Station down there, shout me out. So I'm probably, like I said, I'm going to try to get that up in April before my birthday. So stay tuned for that coming up. All right. Okay. This is your host, Scott Free. Thank you for tuning in this afternoon, and I'll be hoping to see you all next weekend right here on the Saturday Sunday. And like I said, if you like my show, I'm actually going to just go ahead and click on the sub, subscribe to my show, and click on the bell. Make sure you click on the bell, because actually when my show comes up, like I said, I'm not going to do it at 2 o'clock anymore, because I've actually been having trouble trying to get it up at that time. Okay, but I will be getting it up on Sundays back here pretty soon. Not pretty soon, but from now on. So, and like I said, my show is actually, or my channel has actually been going through some transformation. So it's probably why you haven't seen too many people coming on viewing and stuff like that, because it was probably because of me. So now this year is when got all the glitches out and stuff like that, hopefully. And Dee Dee, my girl Dee Dee Edwards, my audio has actually been acting up, so hopefully I'll be actually straightening that out. I know, but I'm glad you caught it for me, okay? So, love you all. I'll talk to you all next weekend, right here, on the Sounds of Sunday. Later.
Hey, this is your boy, Scott Free. I want to thank everybody for tuning in today. And I'm hoping you had a good time listening to some great music from artists that you have never heard of before. Some you may have, but I did play a member of my show. This is your boy, Scott Free. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll be glad to see you next weekend right here on the Sounds of Sunday. Talk to you later. Peace.